We can't see black holes. We can only find circumstantial evidence of them. They violate the physics that predicts them. They may even be hairy. So, do they actually exist?
So I will tell you that right now in modern physics, we have no idea what is going on inside the heart of a black hole, whether black holes in the true sense really exist at all. But the wonderful thing is that physics is now taking us down paths that we would never have imagined before.
If you ask me what I believe, I'd have to tell you that I don't believe in black holes. I believe in something which behaves like black holes.
It could be that all the objects in our universe that we currently identify as black holes aren't really black holes, but if I were to bet, I would bet on black holes.
I think they're the simplest explanation. Yep, they have a lot of problems that we have to resolve, but I believe in black holes.
Whatever it is that we're seeing, it smells like a black hole, walks like a black hole, it quacks like a black hole. It's a black hole.
Right now, black holes are the best explanation for what we see out there. But if we can find a way to unify our theories, we might finally prove they exist and discover a whole lot more about how our universe works.